Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last time we finally beat Rufus. Then we had to chase down Kate through the theme park, where he gave the keystone to the Turks. And then we followed them to the Temple of the Ancients. I was hoping that I could leave and come back off camera, you know, kind of do a few side quests, but unfortunately we are locked in. We cannot go anywhere else right now. So we are gonna just move on and hopefully before too long we can, hopefully before too long we can get out of here and do a few side quests just to clean up some stuff. But we're gonna go ahead and head on in. Nothing over there, nothing over there. In we go.
They didn't waste any time, the greedy sons of bitches.
Good lord, they've got Shinra banners. Get the hell out of here. Hello, boys.
A few moments later.
Am I not supposed to fight these guys? I guess. Jesus, am I supposed to? Am I supposed to run? Okay. Can I just run? There weren't that fucking many of them. All right, well, let's go this way.
It's Avalanche!
Run! Run, 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 run.
It's death! Call the Turks!
There's one. I see that soldier. Bro! Alright, I'm gonna keep running. Can't run any farther. Fuck. Sick.
Shake it off.
Get the fuck! Where? Who is hitting me with this freaking attack? Okay, dude. I get it. Good God, man. Alright. This is some bullshit, dude. What is it? What is his weakness again?
Allow me.
Fire. No! Don't lock onto them! Cause that's how I get that happening!
Bring it.
Who in here just hit somebody? has fire! Nobody has frickin' fire? Seriously. Who's hitting me with that? Immune to what? Good Lord. Son of a bitch.
Yura, can you take over?
I got this.
Gotcha. Keep it up. We're gonna feel this one.
This fight's not over yet.
Bro! I can't move!
Seriously?
God damn it, man.
You'll feel better. Lend me
that. Okay. No. Hold on. I need stuff.
Get him.
All right, that ought to do some damage. Didn't even realize she was down.
You okay?
I'm ready.
Now you're in for it.
Did I just kill them all? Nice. Good. Shit. Damn, that was a pain in the ass fight. So that bridge was out. I'm assuming over here the bridge is out too. Looks like it. There's a box over here. There might have been a box in the other one too. Got an X potion out of it. All right, we'll jump cut if there's nothing over here. And a Giga Potion. Very nice. And beasties.
Fiends killed these men. This is one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right? But half of me is Cetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far, but I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Cid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
What about yous?
I got nothing.
You got a gun. You got the ability to turn into a giant fucking monster. You could help. Tell you what, when the truth is the programmers didn't want to take the time to write code for those two to fight. They came up with the flimsiest damn excuses. Oh, I ain't going in there. I have nothing. That's all you could write for them? Seriously? Like, give me a better plot. Like, you know, they came to help, but the bridge fell out. Or something. Just anything else, dude. Like, it's such a empty, weak excuse. All right, let's go. Come on. So he can fight.
The ancient has entered the temple,
and he is doubtless close behind. This is going to be interesting. Oh, yes.
I hope you're watching, Dad.
Mm.
who?
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
Oh, come on. Why are you saying Roadman? We know it's Roche. We're not blind. These look like basic ass troops, though. So let's get them.
Engage!
Cut! On now.
Doing good. Oh.
Ready whenever. Can't touch me.
Never in doubt.
I think I got you, Skippy. Boxes, nothing. Interesting.
Whoa! Look at it! The ancients built all this just to hide something? That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh. Not another word about the Black Materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told him.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
Just open fire! Again, at least it still just looks like basic-ass troops. Except for those guys.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir. Avalanche and the Ancient. They're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno. See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Yeah, they're gonna prioritize their mission. Don't bore that for a minute. Gee, I wonder if
this
I'm gonna have to fight them.
Enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things.
I agree.
Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
You shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
Giga potions. Yeah, they're not spelling out that I'm in danger. Kicking your ass and you made me a frog. Oh, petrifying me, not good. This is ice too.
Let's do it.
Ha, come on.
Honestly, no. Getting turned into frogs, I still pretty much did fairly well in that fight. Okay, I can just hop up here. No hints, no chests. Just more weird doors that open up on their own. What the hell is that? You guys seriously couldn't fight them? Pathetic. Directions here. Yep. Do I get to pick?
Down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
Hmm. There's nothing hidden back here.
What could have happened here?
The blood. I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
new beastie. Back on that one.
Well, legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the captain.
Am I only hearing this now?
Asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
Somebody. Slipstream Saber. That's all that was up here? hop through here? I can. Okay. High ether, nice. I'm gonna have to do something with that soon, because I am pretty much out of magic on Tifa. God, at least I got it off. Whew. Cool. Oh, I might be going the right way. Thought I was finding a little nook to explore. Alright. And I can almost do an X potion. This is Giga potion. What does that require? Three points. Said there was something here I could do. Need a lot of planet spirit. Turning back, so let's just go ahead and head on out. Good riddance.
Please tell me you saw that.
No comment.
No comment. No comment. Yeah. Really, no comment. Guy fell down a waterfall a different direction.
Don't hold back. Say this says this is a path to go. Really? That looked like a prime spot to hide a chest. All right, so I guess it's the other way. Really, not a climb yet. Gathering up supplies. Let's set this one up. Not that way.
Yeah.
waterfall going sideways just a second ago?
It was. At least I think it was. Wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want, but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? You scared?
You were pretty scared just a second ago, darling. Looks like just a few goons again. That's a soldier, though.
We've got company! Hold up here! Oh, there was a door there. Whoops. Got a little bit of MP back. Dead end. All right, well, that is gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for coming by. Hope to see you in the next part. In the meantime, y'all, stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you next time. Later.